guys, and my cool cats. Welcome back to Games by Moonlight. Final Fantasy Adventures, let's go for a walk. Today, we're having an early evening walk, and last time we left, Oboro has just stayed overnight at Costa del Sol. She's telling me she has some errands to run at some kind of port over in the other side of La Nocia. She needs to go to Western and to the Isles of Umbra, where she must do some kind of thing. I have no idea, I'm just a cameraman. So, let's start today's walk. Weather looks great. You ready? Today's very early, so we should be seeing a lot of people. First things first, we're going back to the ferry to take us to the other side of the town in eastern La Nocia. Thank you. Very great weather for a walk. Let's see where the ferryman is. A gill? 40 gill? Raptor seems stuck. I think the merciful thing we'd be doing is to kill it so it can respawn. Oh, it doesn't even die? Oh. Can't even kill it if I wanted to. Try something, guys. Sorry, take a detour real quick. Never mind. you go out and spend some time out to go for a walk that you see amazing sights like this. Wow. Sorry guys, I'm sure this looks much better on my screen than your guys. I don't know how to increase the quality on your on the stream. Forgive me. Or the stars are about to fall. let's go. Western and Eorzea, here we come.
Entered sanctuary.
Scary traveling at night, but at least it's not raining or any like kind of thunderstorm going on. Fire.
Mm-hmm.
sun rose now. Oh, perfect. You're paying respects to a friend she lost. Old friend. I'm ganked by undead here. Big Quinn. Rage Quinn. That's how you get them. So. It seems like all the errands on this side of the regions are done. So it's time for us to head back home to Grudania. Maybe we should stop at Lim's break. Moonlight's coming.
You.
to ride a boat back to Anoan. She lives there, doesn't like everyone else. And he's secluded by himself. Corner. Paint to walk there. While Shroud and Dalahan are connected. I apologize, I keep forgetting to turn on cutscene. Next time. Wow. Vesper, it looks amazing. They were gonna have a stop at Udolph. She's gonna rent it in there for the night. We shall bring in her walk back home next time. Okay, everyone, let's finish strong. Shinobu bounce. How dare you? Come back here. Jeez, by the time she makes it to... No, it's gonna be... see Uda in the distance, guys. That never sleeps. City of merchants and gladiators. I must say, this walk has been one of my pleasant so far. Checked out the very remote locations in the zone. Almost there. Hello, giant turtle. Cinder, I don't think you're high enough to go against it. Don't try. Why is it doll always full of people that's trying to kill the trap? Check in. Yeah, we made it. guys had a great time as much as I did. Oboro was doing errands, so she needed to anyway, so she has no choice. Right, huh? Well, we hope to see you again next time. And if you like episodes like this, please subscribe so you can see when the next stream is on. Thanks, guys, and have a nice night, cool cats.